Hurt, mystified. In high school, you were the only one who saw me for who I really was or who I wanted to be. You helped me be somebody that I was more proud of.
I didn't know.
Do you even remember the girl that you fell in love with? Or just that she got so drunk on Thanksgiving that she got grazed by a taxi? Or that she got married in Barcelona? Or slept with not one but two of her professors?
I hate to break it to you, but those things happened.
It's not the things, it's how you wrote about them.
That's the point. Dylan Hunter is a judgmental dick who can't even look himself in the mirror. My character comes off the worst of all of them. He puts off his writing, he misses job interviews, he ignores his grades. Why? Because he cares more for a pretty blonde than he does his own future. And in the end, none of his friends are happy for his success. They all turn their backs on him, and he deserves it.
Yeah, he does.
I need to find Blair. I gotta make sure she's okay.
No, we're not done here.
I just messed up her engagement. I could ruin her life.
Yeah, and what about mine?
If you can't tell the difference between what I did to Blair and what I did to you, then maybe your portrayal in the book is more accurate than you thought.
That sounds exactly like something Dylan Hunter would say.